What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over some unturned commands that you can use to program your server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Hosting unturned servers give you the options for many customizable features, like setting the difficulty or setting the times of day and night cycles. These are mainly controlled through commands that an owner can use in-game. But what most people don't know is that there is a way to permanently set some of these commands to change your server. Using the commands file in the config files, you can permanently set commands that will stay active on your server without you needing to use in-game commands every time. Whatever you decide to do with this new information, it is super easy to learn once you know what your options are. Let's go over how to get started and all of the different things that you can add. First, to get to this file, you're going to want to start at your main panel page. Stop your server, and then near the top left, click Config Files. Find and press the Commands.dat option, which will allow you to edit the file. The first time you enter, it should be an empty screen. This is where you're going to enter any commands that you want to use, so let's go over some of those options. Here is a list of some of the many commands that you can put in this file. This list will also be available in our written guide with the same name. This is obviously a good place to start, but if you want to find even more ways to customize, you can also check out our Unturned Server Commands guide. Both of these written guides will be linked down in the description. Also remember that these commands are case sensitive, so make sure to either copy and paste them or make sure you're typing them correctly. I know that list gives you a lot to look at, but if you're a little overwhelmed and don't necessarily know where to start, then here are some suggested changes that you can start out with. Loadout, which is going to assign a starter loadout for new players. Mode, which is going to change the difficulty level of your world. Perspective, which is going to change your player's perspective in-game. PvE, which toggles player versus environment combat. Timeout, which will set a max latency before a player times out in your server. Decay, which in seconds is the amount of time for a player or a group to be offline before their structures can be removed. And finally, chat rate, which sets a minimum time between chat messages. Obviously, you can choose to use these, take some out, or add some new ones, but this is a good starting place if you don't necessarily know where to begin. Once everything is configured and you have added all of the commands that you want to use, you can press the Save at the top of the file. After that, you can restart the server. Using automatic unturned commands allows for owners to entirely customize their server. This is extremely helpful for anyone looking to build communities within the game, since things like spawning starter loadouts or being welcomed by a message tends to keep players around. That being said, even if you don't want a public server, these commands can also be used for private ones, and it's still a great way to customize your game for you and your friends. Once you make the changes, it will stay the exact same until you go in and change the file again, so you don't have to worry about things being reset every time you join the server. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.